Here we are, folks, catching bait to go fishing.
Try to get us some of them good old gizzard shad.
Let's see what we pull out of here, folks. I feel like we're gonna have at least 4 or 5 in there.
Oh yeah, we got some in there.
Let's see what we got. Oh. Oh, no, not what we wanted.
I'm gonna get him back in for you. That would be a... It is a white buffalo sucker or something.
Throw it over that way, Scott. We got one. Look at that premium bait. Premium, baby.
Big old shad in his mouth.
Oh yeah. Look at the birds up there. They all up there trying to give him some shad. So are we. Look at this bird down here. Oh. Another gizzard shad, folks.
I think I know where they're at.
Let's see you find them.
Try them, my dude.
Coming over here?
Huh?
You coming over here?
Yeah, I'm coming over here.
better off over the other way. Oh yeah, baby. There's a few. That's what we're looking for, folks, right there. Prime time. Woo. One more little bit like that, I think we might be good, Scott. Oh. No soldiers left behind. Yeah, dude was throwing over there too. He told us they was all on that side. They're probably over there close to that wall. Damn, dude, that herring up there's got a monster one in his mouth.
Here. He just swallowed it, too.
He just had a Mondo in his mouth, dude. Like, that was bigger than any of these ones in the bucket. Look at all those shad. Look at all them shad. Hey. I just seen some flow that way. In the current, I just seen the flutter.
There's probably so many gizzards there. What would have threw it off there, over there? Run that. If I had a broken net and a rope, I'd do it.
Mondos, baby. Dude, take them. Come on, Scott. We need them.
That's some gizzard shad right there. We'll take one of them, but we ain't taking both. Like, show the camera.
Look at those. Good Mondo suckers.
We'll take one.
Scott, look at that sucker.
Dude, I felt them in there. I thought they was carp. You could probably stop the video. Like, well, that's it, folks. Well, folks,
I think we got enough bait, folks.
Thanks for tuning in. And stay tuned for a catfish video, hopefully.